Hi, what's up, guys? So today we're going to continue with the Build With Me series, and I'm going to be building this gingerbread house, but I'm actually going to turn it into a playhouse. So let's go into Bloxburg and let's see how this is going to go. So we're in Bloxburg, guys, so we're just going to keep it really simple. So it's just going to be a standard 4x4 gable roof. Yep, it's got a gable roof on there. Perfect. That's just ridiculous. So I'm gonna have to do a custom chimney.
No, God!
And just kind of go into the roof, go to large grid. Yeah, try to get it into the center. I don't even need the carpet. Why have I got a carpet?
Bruh.
Just a little bit taller, maybe a little bit wider. A circular window. Oh, that's just such a pain. Yeah, I mean, they really need to update this and sort that out. It's gonna have to go here, unfortunately. But now it looks like a flipping birdhouse. I put one on this side and one on the other side. I'm just going to resize this. Transparent cube, roughly the same height as your door. Onto here, we're going to put one of those square double-sided decals. What colour do we go for? Should we go for a concrete texture? Actually, maybe it's better to colour the roof as well. Okay, all good, that's our shell done. So now all we've got left to do is decorate. I mean, which one looks better? We'll just change the colour of these. Just use colours that I can see in the picture. I like that. That way. Bam, bam. Let's just do the edge now of the roof. Now, somebody on Twitter by the name of Queen Mama Bee, she showed us this hack. I will keep this blanket here. And we're gonna do the edge here as well. Oh, I think that looks so cute. So we're gonna get some round rods. it's not exactly perfect, but who cares? These are gonna be our smarties. So we'll just cover as much as the roof as we can. Okay, let's try these towels here, guys. RIP my money. I'm just going to remove the blankets and I want to put these on the edge because I think they look pretty cute. And I am going to put it around the edge here as well. I just have to be a bit extra. So finally, guys, I think I sorted out the roof. This is just actually killing my money. And then we're going to use mid-grid, place that one here. Cube, carpet, gumdrop, done. It's going to glitch. And just repeat on the other side. Okay, so we're just going to do the flooring now. I'm just gonna put a roof down. Ah! Oh my god, that's so annoying. So where are they? Ornaments, where are they? Along here. Probably make this wider, right? I think we might actually use the cushions. And we could spam a few here. I'm gonna put a gingerbread family in there. So here it is, our gingerbread playhouse. And I think it turned out pretty precise. What do you think, guys? Comment below. I particularly like the roof. I think it's super cute and it just looks absolutely adorable with all the decorations. Let's have a little look inside. It's quite empty. I just basically put a little gingerbread family in there. Yeah, I've got a bit bored, I'm not gonna lie. Drop me a comment below, hit me with a like if you like this kind of content, and tell me what you want me to build next. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.